Hi there, I'm Michelle from Apify. Today, I'll be showing you how to scrape Tripadvisor data, such as reviews, tourist destinations in various categories, descriptions, prices, contact information, and much more. To get the job done, we'll be using Apify's Tripadvisor API. So, whenever you're ready, find the Tripadvisor Scraper in Apify Store and hit try for free. You'll be taken to the sign-up page, where you'll be prompted to create an Apify account. Don't worry, it's free, and no credit card is required. You'll then be taken to the Scraper's input page. Here, you have two options for setting up your input, using our straightforward UI or through JSON. We'll go with the standard input method. The Scraper's input basically mimics the search found on Tripadvisor. You can select a location, category, and even dates if you're searching for hotels. In the search field, let's go with New York City. Alternatively, you can also paste a direct Tripadvisor location, hotel, or search URL into the Start URL field, or import a list of links via a text file. In this demo, we're going to use the default search feature. Next, you can set the number of results and the categories you want to scrape. Let's go with hotels to explore all the scraper's functionalities. Now choose the dates of your stay. We're going to select the first week of July. You can also choose a language, preferred currency, and a bunch of other features, such as AI hotel reviews. We recommend saving your setup and creating a task before running your scraper. This will come in handy if you want to schedule or integrate your setup, especially if you're working with multiple configurations. With that out of the way, run the scraper by hitting the Start button. You can switch to the Log tab to see what's happening in the background, or go to the Output to get a glimpse of the results as they come in. Once the scraper completes its run, you can get your data through the Export button. You can select your preferred format, pick a specific fields for your dataset, or exclude others. Now, just hit Download to get your dataset file. Wondering about the cost? This actor has a pay-per-result pricing model, meaning that a fixed sum is subtracted from your Apify account depending on the number of results you get. Remember that Apify gives you $5 of free monthly credits, meaning you can get heaps of data without paying a single cent. To learn more about pricing, check out our video on the topic. If you'd like to even further automate your Tripadvisor scraping workflow, you can connect the scraper to other actors or use one of the suggested integrations. For instance, the Tripadvisor Review Scraper integration will gather all reviews from places that the first scraper goes through. Select the integration, fine-tune its input, and see it in action during your next run. And that's it. Let us know about your use case for scraping Tripadvisor. Encounter any issues? You can reach out to our development team through the Issues tab in the Apify console. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell to stay notified about future content. So long, and thanks for all the likes.